like to do when I come in on a sunny morning early is I look for the ones that show cash box door was open. That means they cashed out, you know, switched out the boxes, and nobody's played the machine since then. I like to try play them right off the bat before anybody else plays them. I'm going to $400 ticket in. I'm going to do max bet a few spins. See if we can get some red screens. It's one of the reasons I like to come early on a Sunday morning, especially at River Bend. Not real crowded, and sometimes you can find the machines that haven't been played yet. That's just my superstition, but I feel like you can win something. All right. Over $100 hit right there. Let's see, should I play it some more? I'll do a few more spins. That might have been the best hit I was going to get out of it. I like to play the 2 cent ones. It doesn't cost as much the max bet. It's only $3.60, which is, you know, reasonable. And I like to get in all the red screens, red spins. And I think I'll stop at $4.80. Yeah, and I might go try a different one. This is a $2 polar high roller, and I put $300 in. I'm going to do 50 spins at max bet of $6. Here we go. Ten spins. Finally got a hit. There's 20. This one's not going too good. There's 25. We're halfway through. No red screen yet. There's 30. there's 40. It's 49 spins, finally got a red screen. And there's 50. So this one wasn't too good. I ran $300 through the machine and ended up with $146. So that's about a 50% payback. So I should just call this video How to Lose Money in Less Than 3 Minutes. Well, that's how it goes sometimes.